find this is my favorite time to go to the beach. It is so pleasant out and not very crowded.
Not very crowded. Today a little bit humid, though. I think you'd probably agree. Yes. And tomorrow humid as well, and we won't have that sunshine out there for you, Carrie.
So
not
news.
A beach day. Maybe you take in a movie. So I was talking this morning to Sarah, 1 hour photo is out, and that is something I really want to see. Robin Williams.
Okay, you'll have to let me know how it is.
I will. Let's go over to the maps and see what's shaking. Up to the minute forecast. Right now we've got mostly cloudy skies over a good part of the peninsula, maybe a shower here or there, but not too many of them. Same thing at 7 o'clock in the morning. Not too many showers, but once in a while you'll see one. 79 degrees at 1 o'clock and 78 at 5 o'clock. As we go throughout the afternoon, that rain will encompass more of the peninsula, and we will see a steadier and heavier rain develop as we go on into the late afternoon and certainly into the evening hours. Let's start far away and come a little bit closer. Remnants of Hanna down here, and you can see it. It's about 8 hours ago, just coming ashore around the Mobile area in Alabama. They have so little Gulf State or Gulf Coast real estate, and yet it did manage to come ashore in Alabama. However, most of the activity on the east side of that, so Florida into Georgia, seeing some much-needed rainfall, no complaints there. Now into the Piedmont and North Carolina and Virginia as well, as all of that moisture heads up streaming toward our area. Tropical depression, Hanna, let's see. They had two of these loops. That's odd. How about that? Well, anyway, there is a new tropical depression out to the east in northeastern Venezuela that I guess we will not show you this evening. However, it is moving quickly to the west at 22 miles an hour, expected to turn more west-northwesterly, and I will show that to you more in more depth tomorrow. However, we are expected to see that one become a strong tropical storm or hurricane by about Tuesday down toward Cuba. So we'll want to keep an eye on that, see which way it goes. Satellite and radar right now of the nation showing a cold front out to the west in the Midwestern states. And here's all the moisture from Hanna. That's going to be drawn up in advance of this front with the aid of this front and the old 1-2 punch on us for tomorrow. A good deal of rainfall will be into the area. You can see what's happened over the last 8 hours or so, and the clouds thickened up throughout the daytime hours. A couple of showers traversed the peninsula, and we'll see more of those as we go throughout the daytime tomorrow. Like I said, very widely scattered out there for tonight. A couple of showers over Cambridge a little bit earlier. They dissipated rather quickly, even a hundredth over here at the station. That is about it. Temperatures mostly in the 70s right now, 71 in Cambridge, 74 here at the station. Shockley's at Snow Hill, 75, along with Georgetown reporting the same temperature. A southwest wind in here overnight. The clouds thicken up. We start to see the rain in here for tomorrow. There's the low pressure. There's the front. They both come toward us. Give us a good soaker as we go on into the late afternoon and evening. 69 out there tonight, the widely scattered shower. That rain becomes steadier and heavier late afternoon tomorrow. If you want to get things in, perhaps the morning time. 5-day forecast looks like that. We'll get rid of any shower activity Monday morning. Mostly cloudy skies the rest of that day. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, looking pretty good. And temperature's nice as well.
Okay, beautiful. Yeah. Thanks, Brian. Beautiful day for SU out on the football field.
That is correct. Seagulls looking for their first 2-0 start since 1998. We got the highlights. Stick around. Sports next.